Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Islanders, and we are trying to build on this snowy island. So let's see what were we doing here. I do have another mansion. I think I was planning on putting that somewhere there. There's the fountain. It's a bonus for each nearby citizen and statue and mansion. Well, also houses though. Okay, what's your range? So if we kind of put it, over there somewhere, that gives us plus 23. And that kind of gives us everything in this area, right? So, let's try and squeeze you in right about there. Nice. And of course, it doesn't like being next to each. You don't like being next to each other, but. Then at some point we can kind of put another one out here somewhere, or well, that's the houses. It's best over here somewhere, because you can get 19 points. But let's try and get some more mansions in here and stuff before we do that. So we do have another mansion here. I don't think it can fit in here, and if we do it here, it doesn't reach the city center or the statue, which I don't really want. But well, if we put it there, we can get like 11 points, but over here we can get like 15 points. So I'm thinking, see if we can kind of line you up with the other one. So around, ooh, come on, move. I don't like to get a little bit stuck sometimes. There we go. Yep. Oh, they kind of, that didn't even line up the way I wanted. But it's like you move the cursor and it doesn't really move with you. Okay, brickyard. Mason warehouse sandpit statue loses points for each brickyard in range. Okay. Well, we don't really have any of these things. We have the statue, but yeah. Then we would probably want to have it like out here somewhere, because we have the other one over there. That's minus 8. We don't really want that. So if we put it here, then we reach the statue, and we might get a mason at some point that we can put somewhere nearby. Okay, yay! Okay, so if you guys are playing this, what is your high score? Because mine so far, well, that's 24, 12. Haha. Yep. Okay, so let's get some huts. And it gave me some more mansions and stuff. So the huts like the city center and statue. They don't like brickyards though. Or mills. Okay, well, we can put them way out here, but that's not gonna give us much. They are gonna kind of overlap with the brickyards, but it's really hard to avoid this completely. Sawmill and lumberjack, that's easy to avoid. We only put them over there. Then there's a warehouse at some point. Okay, I think we're gonna try and put some huts over here somewhere. Plus 11. This gives us plus 14. Ah, that's the shaman's huts. But we can also put it over here somewhere. But I was more thinking if we get like warehouses or something. But either way, it's going to be hard to avoid it, getting some minus points for that. So, I don't think we can fit much else down here, so that might be a good place to put these. Down on this little ledge here. Okay, we can actually kind of put it all the way. Ooh, 15. Why did I suddenly... Oh, that's because I avoided one of the one of these. So let's just put one there, and then technically if I go all the way over here, I can put one here and get plus 15. So let's do that. And then we have another mansion. So what if we kind of squeeze you in right there? That could be something. Yeah, that gives us 20 if we kind of get in here. There we go. Or what if we cannot? That only gives us 16. Okay, we're gonna put you right there. Nice. And this one gives us 10. Now we're getting to the point where it's hard to get close to both the city center and the statue. So let's just focus on this. We kind of put you like this. That gives us 12. Okay. There we go. And then we have more houses. Okay, so let's put you right there. Plus 20. Nice. Yep, that covers a lot of nice stuff. So, okay, that could give us plus 16. I don't think we can really fit anything in there. What if we do this? Only gives us 12, of course. Okay, so if we put you kind of like this. Yeah. Oh, come on. Do that. Plus 16. And we all unlocked another one. Nice. Ooh, that's the pack. Yep, let's do that. So are you like the small pack or... Okay, you're kind of the square pack. Okay. Well, could kind of put you in here. That gives us 18. 16. 18. Ooh. Over here gives us like 20 because we reach 21. Yep. Okay, we're gonna go for 21. Nice. Go over here, that gives us the trees, but then we lose access to some houses. And what else? Mansions and stuff. Yeah, 21 is much better. Let's go for that. So, oh, come on. 21. Nice. And sorry about the meowing in the background. That's Bastian who's talking about his toy mouse. Hopefully he's gonna stop soon. Bastian, I'm trying to record a video here. Okay, why are you being... Okay, there we go. 18 here. I don't think there's that much else we can stuff in here. What can we... Yeah, something like that. So... Oh, I can also get 20 over here. Okay. Yeah, okay, I think we're gonna put it in here. Now that's only 18. I thought it was 20, but no. Okay. Okay, then we're gonna put you there. Gives us 20. Nice. Okay, so we have another mansion here. Well. And we haven't gotten a second city center yet, so... I could put you somewhere here. That gives us 13 points. Ooh. That's because it's the pack, so that gives us more. Gives us only 4 points. Can you fit you in there? It gives us 11. Then the 13 here is definitely better. Okay, let's do that. Gonna squeeze you in right there. Nice. And that can give us 12. Come on. Oh, there we go. 11. And that doesn't fit right there. And over here we don't get much. No, trying to make as much of this as possible. So we can get 12 right there. We have like a small pack. Oh, and that's a fountain. If we had like a small pack, we might be able to put it in there. Which would give us some extra points. Like if we left a little room, but I don't know if that's enough room. I don't think that's enough room. Okay, we're gonna put it... There was also that tower thing. What was that? There was some kind of tower that we had. Let's see. Okay, plateau. Well, we might be able to put like a plateau or something over here. Still no new city center. New, okay. City center, mason, plateau, and statue. Yeah, it's hard to get close enough to actually mix with any of this. Why can you not go over there? Okay, well, what about here? Should be able to go right here, right? Oh, there we go. Now it will do something. Okay. Could technically... No, no. Doesn't fit over here either. No, it's like the only place it can fit is over here somewhere. So... Well, if we can put it over here and then get a city center on top of this, I don't remember what the range is. If we get a city center, we could put it on top of this, and then maybe if we get a jewel, it would be close enough. And then we can put mansions around it, because mansions and jewelries could be next to each other, right? I think so. I think we're gonna try and put it over here. But right now, let's just leave it until we get some more stuff. So we have another shaman. Okay, probably would want you on like this side of town. Why do I get +5 over here? Okay, that's -10, of course, because of the... Is that the city center? Yeah. Okay, so you like the statue. That's about the only thing. Then there is flowers and temples. Okay, I think we're gonna keep that one until maybe we get a temple. And then I'm thinking with these mansions, we might want it on that plateau out there, but we do have room for some more here. So, should we just place you there? That's always the same size. Oh, but how did I... Why do I get so many points out here? +28. Ow. Well, that's because the other one, yes, is there. So if we pull it back just a smidge. Only +9. +28. +27. I just don't really want it kind of back like this. It's only plus... Ooh. This is a good spot. +31. Wow. Because that's all the... Then we get all the mansions. Plus the park. Okay, we're gonna put you right there. Awesome. Nice. Okay, then we have more houses. Let's see if we can get some more stuff unlocked. So we can get +13 there. I don't think we can put a house in here. Nope, not enough room. I know there's these little holes and stuff, but there are some other small buildings like this tower that I don't remember what was. But, can we actually see it somewhere? Fountain Park Market. Yeah, tower. It's just a color tower, I guess. Which was pretty small, so that might be able to fit into some of these little gaps we have. So, we're gonna put you over here. So, +13. Kind of trying to keep the houses a little bit separate from the mansions, even though I think we're gonna make a plateau over here with mansions. Because there's things like the jewelry that apparently prefers mansions over houses. Whereas there's other stuff that prefers houses, but I can't remember what that is. Ooh, +17 right there. Plus... Come on. 20. If we put a mansion in there, that only gives us +12. So I think maybe we'll put a house here. And kind of focus on having a mansion area over here. Since we already have houses in this area. If we can kind of get you to move a little bit back. There we go. Like that. Maybe just a little bit so we can put something in there maybe. And let's just put another house there and let's see what we get. There's the tower. Haha. So let's see. It likes temples, masons, statues, mansions, parks, walls, and houses. Okay, but oh boy. Yeah. It's gonna be hard to put more than one tower in this town. So, you can actually fit one right there, plus 21. Or plus 21. I think it's gonna be hard to put anything else here, so I'm kind of thinking we're gonna put one there. We only have one so far, but maybe we can fit another one over here later on. There we go, look at this! Starting to look pretty nice. Okay, next up, another hut. They like to kind of just squeeze in with each other, right? So, turn. Stop turning red. Stop it. Then it kind of tries to snap on that little, which is, it's handy, but also a little bit frustrating sometimes. It's trying to snap on that plateau there, and I want it down here. There we go. Oh, come on. Turn blue. I know you can be here, so come on. See? It moves really, really, really slowly. There we go. Nice. Ooh, we actually have two shamans now. Okay. Sorry about my voice today. I don't know why it's so rusty. Well, more houses. Do we want houses down here, perhaps? 12, 13. Wouldn't be the worst place to have houses, actually. Guess. And I really wish you could see what they like once they're placed, like you can down here. Let's see, what does it say about brickyards? Doesn't say anything. Well, we can already see it, of course, with the points. That it doesn't give any points for the brickyard, but it does for the shaman and for the other houses. Ooh. Okay, plus 13, plus 14. Can I fit you here? No, I don't think so. Ooh, plus 21. Nice. Can you fit right in there? Plus 23. Ooh, yes, because then we get the citizens and the tower too, or the statue too. Nice. Gonna pop you in there. And that gives us plus 22. What if we shoot you around and like this? Plus 24. Oh, nice. Okay, next up. Ooh, the circus. I think that's the one with the houses. Yeah, likes houses, but not mansions. Mm-hmm. Question is if we have room for it. For instance, over here somewhere. See? Nice. That's why I wanted to keep the houses and the mansions a little bit separate. So, 24 is about what we can get, it looks like. If we try and go this way. Yeah, no. Mm-mm. 24. We're gonna have a circus out here. So let's turn it this way. Nice! Look at that! Also, it kind of looks nice. It's out there in the middle of nowhere by itself a little bit. Okay, so more houses, which means it should be more of a plus now. See? Okay, so where was it? 17? Right there. Ooh, yes. That's because we get this little hut there. No, it's at, yeah, the shaman's hut. Okay, 17. Not so much here, so. Plus 10, 16, 17. I think we're just gonna fill this in with houses. Might be a mistake, but yeah, let's just try it. We move it over a little bit, then we might be able to fit a, there might be too little room. Could we fit a little pack in there? I don't think so. Okay, what if we turn you this way around instead? Let's do that. And then we can have another one. Right here. Yep. Getting lots of houses in here. Oh, next up. Gold mine. See, and there's the jewelry. Gold mine, statue, and mansions. Mm-hmm. And it doesn't like houses that I see. And we have all our houses over here. We do like the, that's the one that was, why doesn't it say, yeah, minus, okay, that's minus 35 because it's a gold mine, I guess. Or no, it's just minus 35 by default. Yeah. Okay. And gold mine doesn't give us anything. So we kind of need to have mansions or statues nearby. So if we can put the gold mine up here somewhere, right? Could we fit? Yeah, then we can put this here. And then if we put our plateau, I don't think we can. Oh, we can actually. Ew. Oh, wait, we can even squeeze it in there, which I don't really want, but. I was thinking. Well, if we put it there and a little bit away. Okay, we're gonna put you there, right? And then we could fill it in with some mansions. What's the range in this? See, so if we put this here, then we can have a gold mine and we can have mansions up here. Let's see which way. Yeah, that would be like that. So let's say gold mine. And I have the gold mine a little bit over here by itself. Does it have like minuses? Gold veins, warehouse, jewelry, statue, loses point for each resort. Yeah, okay. Can't remember how big the warehouse is, so I don't know if we can fit a warehouse. But if we kind of put it over here a little bit out of the way, then the jewelry will still reach, right? Yes. There we go. Then maybe we can fit it. I think the warehouse is going to be too big, though. But there we go. I'm going to put you there. That's plus 15. And yeah, then we're going to have to. Yeah, we're going to put this here. So right now it's minus 5. But if we put these guys. Yep, we're going to try and put them up here. So plus 7. And yep, let's put you there. Let's put you there. And can I squeeze you in right there? Can we fit one more here? No, it's too little room, but we can put something else there later. So let's put you right there. Nice. Yeah, too little room. Can we? Oh, come on. Yeah, I don't think so. I think that's too little there, but. And no, you don't want to, but we can put one there. Uh-huh. And yeah, I think that's about it. So let's check out the jewelry now. Now we get plus 25 for it. Uh-huh. Okay, so let's just kind of put you there. And we could actually easily put something down here too. If we kind of put you over here a little bit, just because there's like these little holes there where you can kind of get out underneath the plateau. There we go. Gonna put you there. Can we put one of these up here? I don't think that's enough. No, that's not enough room. But. Oh, come on. That's 12. Oh, plus 18. Yeah, that reaches more. So let's do that. Put it over there. Awesome. And we have a new one. Resort Oasis. Okay, might be a good idea to check that out. And that should give us some more stuff here. So, Hopfield, Plateau, Fountain, Park, Water Plateau, Statue. So, if we can get it so. Oh no, it doesn't like mansions, huh? Like trees. And the plateau, of course. Okay, I think. Okay, out here. Could be pretty nice. What if we get. Let's see, what about temples and stuff? Doesn't like citizens and mason warehouse and all that stuff. A gold mine. What if we kind of try and pull it over here a little bit? I know here is nice because there's a lot of trees. But there's also like, was it the temple or something? Okay, we're gonna wait with you. Then we have a pack. Oh yes, there's a little tiny pack here. So, nope, doesn't fit there, doesn't fit there. Oh, here maybe. Come on. Seriously? You can't go on there? How can it not fit here? Am I just blind? It should fit right there. Okay. Plus 10. Okay, and minus because it's close to that. Then we can get plus 13 over here. Let's check out in here. Ooh. Okay, we can get plus 15. It's really turning into a pack area here. What about over by the houses? Yeah, don't think. Yeah, it's too long. Plus 5. No, it's better to put a house here. Circus doesn't make a difference. See, sometimes I feel like it should really be able to fit there. But now I know what it is. On this case, at least. I think it's because it's on the slope there. Oh, there was this little. Yeah. That's what I left it for. Aha, nice. Almost forgot about that. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. Ooh, we can get 17 out here. Ooh, 18. Did I get 20 there for a second? But it gave me 20. Shortly. Oh, there we go. Plus 20. Oh, okay. We're gonna go over here. A little bit. Nice. Awesome. Ooh, we're getting there, guys. And we can move on to the next island if we need to. So that's awesome. Okay, what else do we have here? Then we have the shaman. Statue, temple, flower. Yeah, we're gonna wait with that. Otherwise, I was thinking somewhere over there. We have our huts. Generally, I feel like they just feel nice just kind of putting them, squeezing them in close together here. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Come on. Yep. And there we go. And let's, ooh, achievement unlocked, expert. Oh, I think it might be the number of buildings I've placed or something like that. Okay, there's the temple. Haha. So, let's see. You like the statue. The mason. We don't have the mason yet. The plateau. Shaman mansions. Citizen houses. Packs. Doesn't like tavern and gold mine and warehouse. Circus. Thermal market. Yeah, so definitely want it in C minus 75. Oh, but this is the hard part because it's had this big, it's kind of on a plateau, so it's hard to find a room to place this on. We can put, it's minus 75, ouch. Minus 70, and the reach for this this is terrible. But that's something to kind of plan for over time. If you play this a lot, then you'll start learning, okay, how much room do I have? Because we could plan for it. You know, that you had left, that I had left room for a temple, but you have to have a pretty good feeling of how big it is. So it's like, what? Two and a half city centers wide or something like that. But still trying to plan for that is also a little bit tricky. I could just place it down to get an achievement. Because that's why I placed it down last time. It gave us minus something. And technically we could do that again. But let's just leave it for now. We have another resort or ace. Oh no, it's not. It's the same one. Okay, so if I don't want the temple in, I think we're leaving the temple. Then we could just kind of put this out here. Yeah, let's do that. That's gonna be our little resort oasis. Awesome. Nice. Okay, well, we made it past 3,000 points. Well, that might also have been the achievement, actually. I'm not sure. Or maybe it was the number of houses I have placed. But that is it for today, guys. This is looking pretty neat. Look at this. Yep. And we have this little area over here. We still have this. And we still have more of those we can place. We have like a gazillion of these. Which is interesting. I think the next time, when I at some point fail at this, I guess, and have to start over, then there's like an achievement for instance, getting 800 points on the first island. That could be interesting to try and go for that and just stick around on the first island until you get enough points. And it should be procedurally generated. I don't know if it always starts with the first island and everything else is procedurally generated, or if the first one is also procedurally generated. So of course you can be have bad luck and get a bad first island, and then it might be hard because they're usually small, right? Or at least the first island was small. And there's also another one where you have to get like 1,000 points without ever having more than 6 buildings in your inventory. Which means if you have too many buildings down here, then you don't want to trigger this next one. So you kind of have to, or like click the plus here, because then you get more buildings into your inventory. So that could be fun to try and do that one too. Anyway, that is it for today, guys. So thank you for watching. And as always, you take care and happy gaming!